All right, guys, well, the day's finally here. We're gonna be tapping all of our trees, getting all of our collection barrels set up, and getting the start of the season underway finally. I've been out of town for the last few days on business, and we missed probably the first 4 days of the season already, so I'm anxious to get this stuff in and get going. So I just got my little tool belt here, my hammer to tap my spiles, my tubing tool, a pair of good scissors, different drill bits, a couple different knives, and that should really be all I need to work today. I've got my drill battery all charged and ready to go, so I'm gonna get to it.
There's a gold mine up on the mountainside, but you're never gonna get it if you're never gonna try.
I've got it up off the road a bit, so number one, if the snows again, the snowplow guy doesn't come knock it over. Number two, we got pretty strong winds coming this way, so we got it kind of behind the tree here, and I might even strap it down if I need to. But I've got a little too much line here, so I'm just gonna figure out how much line I need and cut that off.
Sit down here with me, I'll tell you all to know. The golden mountain signs and the stories mama told. You know that life will take you on the wildest of rides, but you can take your time, 'cause time is on your side. I believe that happiness comes and goes away, and if you try real hard, you can find it every day. You got to learn to live before you can live to learn. If you got time to talk it over, I got one more to burn. And you
turn around,
laughter's past. There's a gold mine up on the mountainside, but you're never gonna get it if you're never gonna try. Forget me when I head out the door, 'cause I'll be back again to claim my share of gold. And I'll have one new body for my same old soul. And you
turn around.
There's a gold mine up on the mountainside, but you're never gonna get it if you're never gonna try.
Doing is I've got a piece of tape on my drill bit about an inch and a half or 2 inches from the tip. That tells me my depth that I need. And just trying to drill far enough away from previous holes where the wood is still good. And that's about it. Already starting to flow. So listen, see if this comes out on camera. You hear that last one? That means it's properly seated. If you were to continue to hit it, there's a good chance you'd split the tree and then you'd have sap running down, and you don't want that. So the termination of my end lines, I just use the rope to hold things tight. And then I'll just put a spile, check valve spile, in the line.
But you're never gonna get it if you're never gonna try. But you're never gonna get it if you're never gonna try.